affirmations and mental reprogramming. It does. Now, there's some different elements to today's session. The first, of course, is the intake. Then I will conduct an assessment. It's not always this little exercise. First, I want you to write down how you feel in the morning. Do you feel meh? Do you feel fine? Do you feel okay? Do you feel good? Or do you feel excellent? Each and all of those are okay. But I want you in the morning to identify which one that you are, because it will set the tone of the day. So if you know first thing you're not feeling so good, then you can take steps to improve it. That's why the second question session.